God grant me the serenity to accept the things that I cannot change. Courage to change the things that I can. And wisdom to know the difference.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Portland Chamber of Commerce Man of the Year, Mr. Earl Brooks.
Hello. No visible signs of forced entry. We even had to cut the security chains to get in.
If I didn't know better, I'd say these people were killed by a ghost.
We are going to have so much fun.